marunong ang gobyerno.
A day after President Duterte told his government to ignore audit findings of the Commission on Audit, Health Secretary Francisco Duque faced the House Committee on Public Accounts over the 67 billion peso pandemic funds flagged by COA. Duque maintains no funds were misused in government's handling of the health crisis as he hit back at the COA, calling the findings unfair.
Winarat na ninyo kami eh. Winarat na ninyo. Ang dagal ng DOH. It's really unfair, unjust that this judgment has been handed down clearly without giving the DOH the full 60 days within which we should have given our rejoinder.
Deputy Speaker Rodante Marcoleta agrees, calling the audit report premature. COA Chairperson Michael Aguinaldo admits the audit report is not the same as an audit decision. But the agency points out that DOH can always ask them for leniency, which they have extended to other agencies also handling similar funds. The COA chief also maintains the health department was given time to address the supposed deficiencies as they presented their findings to the committee.
Yung audit report is a requirement by law that has to come out. Before an audit report is issued, there is a lot of due process that is actually followed. Meron pa yung exit conference. Meron pong recommendations yan. And it's those recommendations which the department is given 60 days to respond to.
The DOH claims it has addressed some of the issues and it is working on the other recommendations by COA.
If the DOH is now reporting that some issues were resolved, then they will have to submit to the respective auditors, whatever the result of their validation. So they will be reported in the our annual audit report.
Lawmakers also asked the health chief over benefits due to the health workers. Marikina 2nd District Representative Stella Kimbo and Quezon 4th District Representative Helen Tan questioned Duque why there are still healthcare workers who have not gotten their benefits under the expired Bayanihan 2 law.
Who dropped the ball? Bakit merong isang segment ng healthcare workers na talagang up in arms? Hindi sila nakakuha ng kahit na ano. Pwede ba natin pakinggan ang health workers? Kasi ang alam ko, meron tayong representative.
Hindi naging maliwanag sa hospital management and DOH, papaano ba at sino ba talaga ang makakatanggap.
Disgruntled health workers have threatened to leave their post because of government's continued failure to deliver on their promised benefits. The Filipino Nurses United says there are still a lot of health workers in both public and private hospitals who have yet to receive anything.
Paulit-ulit na lang ito na nangyayari, pero parang hindi na sila nagre-respond positively dun sa aming request. If you deprive one health worker, let's say one nurse, of their basic benefits, ang ibig sabihin yan ay marami siyang mga hindi mapapakain o mabibigyan ng maayos na pangangailangan just because hindi na ibigay yung due para sa kanya. And sinusugal na nila yung kanilang buhay. Nakadisappoint.
Duque again gave assurances they will do all they can to pay the workers. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.